Texas Curb and Borders, October 2013. Early bird gets the worm. Here we go.